Hi there. We're gonna be in standard tuning, and on his record, he has it on B flat. But for this tutorial, we're just gonna have it a half step down to A. Okay, so the intro starts off with an A sus2. Then you're not gonna move your fingers except for the bass notes. Okay, G sharp, then F sharp, then open E. Into the chord D6-9, so it's gonna like A, G sharp, F sharp, E, D. Repeat A, G sharp, F sharp, E, D. On his acoustic version, he adds this riff. That's the intro. Now we move on to the verse. It starts off with an A sus2. Do you ever love me? Do you ever? Add an F sharp bass and it becomes F sharp minor 7. Stay. B minor 7. That's gonna be an E sus4. It's the same as an A sus2, but if you add the bass, that becomes an E sus4. Next chord would be a C sharp minor 7. And then using your pinky, you're gonna add some embellishments. The notes are okay. Next chord would be an A13 with an added a 9th. This would be the chord, I think. And the next chord would be back to the D6-9. So if you have a hard time, if you're having a hard time with these chords, you can just go back to the A sus2 and then this version of the D, okay? Chord would be a passing chord. I'm gonna use a diminished C sharp diminished 7th. D minor 7. And back to an E sus 4. Okay, and before the chorus, he's gonna add these two chords. That's gonna be an F sharp minor 7 flat 13. Two frets up. Okay. Let's go back to the verse. Do you ever do minor 7? B minor 7. Are you E sus 4? Do you now to the chorus. Starts off with an A sus2 again, F sharp minor 7, already know that, then a D6-9, then an E11 or an E sus4 if you like. An E11 is just a bar on the 7th fret. It's just C sharp minor 7, and next is an F sharp minor 7 with some embellishments. Okay, these notes. B minor 7, and E sus 4. That is A. Or passing chord. And 6 months it takes to B minor 7 to E sus 4. That you ran away. Let's go back to the chorus. It's been 6 months it. Should be only you, should I know to do? and go back to the second verse, second chorus, and then we go to the bridge. On his acoustic version, he adds this chord before the bridge, so that's kind of like a, what's this, a D sharp 7 sharp 9 with an added 13th chord. And then now we go to the bridge. Okay, that's a, let's say D 6-9 to a C sharp minor 7, and then I can see B minor 7. Okay, so that's a G sharp minor 7, D sharp minor 11 descend to a G 7 flat 5 to a G major 7. Okay, and then we go to a we go back to the D6 9, from the top. Back to the D6 9, and then we move into a D sharp minor 7 flat 5 to a G sharp altered, G sharp 7 altered, then back to the C sharp minor 7. To the Isus 4, and then hang on, I forgot. Add 2 frets, and then add another 2 frets. And then we're gonna change key, 2 frets up, JB. Well, let's go back to the bridge. Run away. It's you can also add this chord. Hard to sing this song. Okay, so for the outro, sing it for me. Or, and then and that's gonna be an F sharp sus to a G diminished 7, then goes into a G sharp minor. G sharp minor 7, E flat minor 7, C sharp minor 7, back to the F sharp sus 4, then diminished, mm-hmm. kind of like that. You get it. You get it. Kind of like those chords. I hope you understood the lesson. And I guess that's it. That's the tutorial. And then before we end, I'd like to give a shout out to my friends, Kyle Aaron Pangunutan, kay Sherwin De Silva, kay John Louis Escartin, kay Junel Garcia, kay Ivan John Erazo, kay Elmer Angkla. Kaya maraming salamat at ingat.